So there's these things you can insert into your Roblox game called viruses. And basically what these are they're models with like malicious scripts inside of them that either let it so people can hack in your game, or they really, really, really lag your game. And every video where I make a Roblox game, I try very, very hard to avoid them. But you know what? I've been tired of avoiding viruses. I want to make the worst Roblox game possible. I want to insert as many viruses into a Roblox game as possible. So today, guess that's what I'm doing. I am going to just be finding as many of these suspicious Roblox models as I possibly can, and just putting them all in one place, you know, so it's easier to find them for anybody who wants to corrupt their Roblox game. We're gonna see if this game can even function at all. Probably not, but we'll see. We'll see how many we can put in without it, like, fully breaking, just being on the very rim of breaking. So yeah, what is poppin', viruses? It is time to, make gods work. All right. So let me give you an example of what a virus looks like. We can probably find one by searching up a really common term like Minecraft, right? So let's search up Minecraft and see what we get.
Nothing suspicious here. Surely nothing suspicious here.
Oh, maybe Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, mine is suspicious. I don't know. That seems pretty legit to me, guys. I mean, come on. Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, mine is like the model to go to. Yeah, usually viruses start just like repeating the same word over and over. So let's insert Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, Minecraft tree, mine and see what's inside of it. There surely aren't any suspicious parts. Oh, look at all these cool textures. They're so awesome. I love Minecraft tree. But what we can do is search up script in the workplace. And there one is. This one's really clever because it's disguised as a weld script. And usually they're very obvious, like they have cuss words in the title or something. But this one is like, it's really trying to blend in. Why is the command just local? LMAO! Oh no. All right, that's definitely not a virus. LMAO underscore is a normal script, right? Everybody knows the laughing my ass off script. Like this video if you know the laughing my ass off script. Just like the video, just like the video. Pretend to know it, guys, it's okay. All right, so Minecraft tree. That's very good for our game. You know, we need the environment here. We need to live in a world with Minecraft tree. Because if we don't have Minecraft tree, then how are we gonna breathe oxygen? I can only breathe LMAO oxygen. Oxygen that comes from the LMAO script inside of this. Let's put 4 spawn points here so everybody spawns at the same location. And let's just try to play the game. I wonder if it's gonna like crash my computer or something. I think they can do that. I think they can lag you so bad it literally destroys your computer. Okay. This just looks like a normal Minecraft tree. Nothing is happening so far. Most of these are designed to not have their effects come immediately. So when the player playtests the game, it just seems normal, right? Like this seems like a normal Roblox game, give or take like minus 20 frames per second. But it's going to change very soon. Unfortunately, I know, for all of us. But it is going to change, and it is going to corrupt the whole game. But you know what? That tree seems innocent enough, right? If this tree was in your Roblox game, you would trust it, right? It's just a tree. It's just a normal, trustable, beautiful, might I add, tree. Let's see what other viruses we can find. There's usually a lot of viruses that have to do with spawn points, right? So I'm gonna look up spawn and see if there are any very suspicious ones. There's gotta be some, right? I mean, the spawn points are like the number one looked up thing on Roblox. There's a lot of not suspicious ones at least. That's good. Roblox clearing out their catalog so I don't find viruses. Oh, here we are. The category that's just a spawn point named spawn, 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 spawn. I love spawn, 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 spawn. Let's insert spawn, 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 spawn. Oh, did it even let me insert it? There she is. There's spawn, 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 spawn. What are the scripts inside of it? This one is just the mesh. And this one is do not delete this or it will break. Oh, oh, does this just, oh, this just teleports you to a different game. All it does is teleport you to a different game. Do not delete this or this will break. Yeah, okay, buddy. You know what? I feel like I might delete this script. I don't want to go to a different game. Hold on, let's see what game this is, actually. Roblox.com, this number. Never mind. We need to, like, go to a game and then type it in. Roblox games, this number. Where will it take me? Survival the Felipe the Killer? You mean the Survival the Felipe the Killer? The best game of all time? Well, you should have just told me. I would have put the teleport script in myself. Look at how many options we have. Elsa, Olaf, Banana, Survival, Killer, Treehouse, Granny, Freddy, Chucky, Headless Horseman, Nightmare, Guess Them All. And then they just go crazy at the bottom of the description. Banana, 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 piggy, 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 bacon, 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 bacon. This is terrifying. I'm not sure about this script. I feel like it's worth having my game break to delete that bad boy. But we're gonna keep the spawn point in, you know. That's maximum efficiency to just keep the spawn point in. I say that we invite 100 players to play this virus-ridden game after we're done with it. You can tell that my frame rate's going down just a little bit. Just a tiny bit, you know. My frame rate's struggling, just a little. All right, what's a funny thing to look up? What do you think a funny virus is going to be? Let's look up Obama, former President Barack Obama. I love former President Barack Obama. Oh, wow, there is a lot of these. What does this do? Obama on the hashtag, hashtag, hashtag? Well, I mean, guess we gotta see. Oh, look, guys, it's Obama. Barack Obama, mobile. Is this a phone being called by Obama? This, doesn't even have a script in it. This is just virus-free. Leads me to wonder why they made so many of them. Why are there so many Obama on the phone? Oh, here's an uncensored one. See that with the F? Obama on the phone. You know what? We'll keep that here. Maybe it's a virus. I honestly don't care. I just want to see Obama on the phone. I love Obama, especially on the phone. Also, apology. My hair is wet this video. It's because I just showered, you know, gotta stay clean in today's society. After I rolled around in mud on the streets of California, gotta take a shower. Why are there so many of them? Why is this the only model? They don't even have scripts in them. They're not even viruses. It's just Obama on the phone. Why would somebody go out of their way to do this? Barack Obama, when he's busy calling somebody and somebody tries to get his opinion, he's just calling someone like, hold on, wait a second. Excuse me, Obama on the phone. I'm done with this bit. Let's keep going and gone. Oh, and yeah, it's the middle of the video. So subscribe if you want to. Honestly, after the Obama on the phone bit, I understand if you wouldn't want to. But yeah, it's your choice. I like to ask at the middle of the video because, like, by now you know if you like my videos or not, right? So you can subscribe out of your own free volition. I won't force you to at this point. But yeah, this game is awful and laggy. Look at how many frames I'm going. Let's find more viruses. Apparently, Obama on the phone isn't a virus. What the hell? Obama Star? What? What is Obama Star? This is a Miner's Haven machine? Like from Miner's Haven. This is just from Miner's Haven. Welp, I am deeply disturbed. I feel like this is probably going to scar many small children who come into my game, so I'm gonna keep it here. After all, everybody loves Obama Star, am I right? Who is this? Oh, that's more Obama. I thought it was Gordon Ramsay for a second. Here, actually, let's look up Flamingo. Let's see how many people booby trap Albert things.
Flamingo spun.
Ooh, I want to spun on Flamingo. Ah, look, guys! Many clones of Albert's avatar. This is not suspicious. This is normal. This is not weird. It's just simply his secret army that he's been composing for years under the government's nose. You know, normal stuff. Let's insert Flamingo, see if he has a script in him. He does have a script in him. Let's go! Now, what does Albert have in him? Literally nothing. It is a blank script. Where is the script part? Oh, wait, wait. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Hold on a second. Local QDJNLS. Get Finv not print? What is this number? Is this a Roblox game? Hold on a second. No, it's not even a game number. What does that number mean? I mean, I guess we're gonna have to find out from playing the game. I think that's probably enough. I think we can publish the game now. So before we even play test it, let's just publish it straight to Roblox. Publish to Roblox. I'm gonna say completely safe game. You know, just so the government doesn't get on our ass about it. We don't want to get arrested for this game because, you know, it is completely safe, 100%. You can trust me. I'm a good guy. I'm a guy who does good things every now and then. You know what I'm saying? All right, well, completely safe game. I'm gonna say, this game is completely safe. I'm in the star program. Surely I'm trustable, right? On that topic, I feel like I'm probably the least star programming YouTuber there is. Many people like advertise their star codes and I just, I say ass, make drug jokes. You know how it is. But yeah, use star code laugh at checkout for Robux. Thank you for supporting me. All right, let's play completely safe game. I'm so ready to play completely safe game. I think I need some water to prepare myself. All right, what awaits us here? Everything looks, normal enough. We didn't change anything, so everything should be fine, I think. I don't know, I feel like stuff's about to hit the fan any minute now. Also, I feel like it's worth noting how laggy this game is. Despite only having, like, 3 models inside of it, it is very, very, very laggy. Hold on. We need to make this bad boy public! Okay, my Roblox site is lagging a lot more than usual right now. I think this might just be breaking my computer as I speak. I think the lag in this game might just be crumbling my computer chips to ashes. I love having my computer slowly disintegrate in front of me and me not being able to do anything about it. Let's shout it out to my Discord server of 1,000 people and see how they react. Let's see if they think it's a normal game. They won't. Why is having this game open lagging me so bad? I don't understand. I can barely even type. Is it like hacking my computer? Is my computer now a Bitcoin miner? Let's watch as everybody trickles in. I don't even have admin in this game. All right, so half the people aren't moving. That's not a good sign. But you know what? That's normal.
Look, guys, it's Flamingo.
Come on, guys, look at Flamingo. Surely you guys aren't being advertised a shirt right now and there's no virus stuff going on. I think I'm going to private this right now because if I don't, I might get banned for having it up. Because it does have many, many viruses in it. Probably just turn all of our computers into Bitcoin miners. We're probably hacked now. It made the rest of my computer very, very laggy for some reason. And I feel like that's suspicious enough to call it quits. But yeah, I'm too scared to continue doing this video. Subscribe if you liked it. Die if you don't. I don't care. Bye.